Hello friends, welcome to the chemistry planner. Now in today's session I am discuss about the pentazone 3 agent. It is very important oxidizing agent. Okay, now let discuss pentazone 3 agent. Okay, the pentazone 3 agent, it is the combination of silver carbonate on silite. The reagent is silver carbonate on silite. It is an oxidizing agent. It is very important reagent for the oxidation, important oxidizing agent. Okay, it oxidizes selectively benzylic, then allylic, benzylic, allylic, then secondary and last one primary alcohol. Okay, this is the order of oxidation. It is benzylic, allylic first, then secondary alcohol and then primary alcohol. This is the order of oxidation. Now this is very important reagent for the oxidation of benzylic, allylic, secondary and primary alcohol. Now let's discuss first example. In the first example, both the alcohol are the primary alcohol. Okay, now on treatment with the pentazone 3 agent, that is silver carbonate on silite, benzene as a solvent, under depressed condition, the one of the alcohol, one of the primary alcohol get converted into the corresponding aldehyde. Okay, one of the alcohol get converted correspond to the aldehyde. After that, the second OH, okay, this OH attack at the electron deficient carbonyl center, we get corresponding lactone. Okay, we get this lactone. And remember one thing is that the pentazone 3 agent convert lactone to the corresponding lactone. This is also important. So the pentazone 3 agent convert this lactone to the corresponding lactone. Okay, is all the remaining part is same. Now the answer of this reaction is there is a formation of lactone. Clear? The double bond O. Okay, this formation of the lactone. Now let's discuss second example. You know the order of reactivity, that is secondary alcohol is oxidized first, after that primary alcohol. Okay, selective oxidation of the secondary alcohol. So under the given condition, that is silver carbonate on silite, benzene as a solvent and reflux condition, we get selective oxidation, that is chemoselective oxidation of the secondary alcohol in presence of primary alcohol. Okay, this is the chemoselectivity of this reagent. Now let's discuss example number 3. This is very important example asked in GATE 2017. Okay, this example asked in the GATE 2017. Now the condition is same, silver carbonate on silite, benzene as solvent under reflux condition. Now in this case we have the two alcohol, two type of alcohol. Okay, this is the primary alcohol, this is the primary carbon. Okay, and this is then allylic alcohol. Okay, this is the allylic alcohol, one is the primary alcohol. Now you know the reactivity. Okay, allylic alcohol oxidizes first, then secondary and then primary. So in this example we have the allylic and primary alcohol. So obviously the allylic alcohol get oxidized first. Clear? Now we get this oxidation of allylic alcohol to the corresponding aldehyde. Okay, the remaining carbon is 1, 2 and 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear. Now, after that, we get this compound. Now, this primary alcohol attack on the electron deficient carbon center, apatite. And we get corresponding lactone. Okay, lactone. Now you know that the Peterson's reagent convert lactone to the corresponding lactone. So the product of this reaction is here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 member lactone. Okay, this is the product of this reaction. Example number 3. I can directly write product. Okay, this is the product of this reaction. Now, let's discuss fourth example. In fourth example, our condition is same, that is silver carbon dioxide, then benzene as solvent under 3 plus condition. Okay, and we have the one is allylic alcohol. Here is a secondary alcohol. And third one is the primary alcohol. Clear? This is the primary alcohol, then allylic and then secondary. You know the order of reactivity. Okay. So Peterson's reagent selectively oxidizes allylic alcohol in presence of secondary and primary alcohol. So we get the product in which only oxidation of the allylic alcohol. This is only oxidation of allylic alcohol and not the secondary and primary alcohol in this case. This is the chemoselective oxidation of the allylic alcohol. Clear? This is all about the chemoselectivity of the silver carbonate on silite, that is a Peterson's reagent. Okay, thank you for watching video.